Hey there, I'm going to show you the cards that I separated out for you. I added up the values, and which I made in a list, which I'm going to send to you, and it added up to 6,350. I would do it all for 55, probably, maybe 50, if you want or whatever. So here's just a lot of cards, and I'm just going to show them to you in this video rather than take pictures. Randy Foy, Austin Day, Kirilenko and Stevenson, Wilson Chandler, Justin Patton, Zach Collins, Pau Gasol, Drew Gooden, Bibby, Troy Murphy, Jarrett Jack, I think that's probably a rookie of Jarrett Jack. Zach Randolph. JaVale McGee. I think you would claim this. If it wasn't you that claimed this off to take it out, but I think you were the one that claimed it. Mike Finley. Stanley Johnson. A little bit of glare in this video, so I hope you can see everything well enough. And then the relic of DeAndre Bembry. I think you were the one that claimed that too. There's still a lot more to go here, so you're going to get a lot of stuff pretty cheap. Al-Farouq Aminu, Tobias Harris, throwback rookie one, Gerald Green. I really like this card, but your grandkids might like it more, so whatever. Martell Webster, Kenny Skywalker. The glare is just awful. I'm trying to get these shown as best as I can for you, so I can send you this on Facebook. Nene. Nene again. Kelly Oubre Jr. I think that's a rookie card, one of him. Stauskas, it's a rookie of him. And then this encased Chris Wilcox. It's pretty cool, really, but it's just Chris Wilcox, so that's why it's not expensive. Monte Morris. These are some rookie card autographs. Jarrell Martin. Dez Wells, Jason Smith, Upper Deck, Nick Fazekas. This guy I actually thought was going to be good at one point. I really liked that card when he first was a rookie. He never panned out. Lazar Hayward, Limited. Keith Bogans on card. Ike Diagu. Team Cleaves, autograph. Costacufo saw the guy. He was a pretty good player, actually, but, for a dollar, why not, right? And Brandon Dawson, kind of crummy card, hard to get that glare on that picture. Some more, Damari Carroll, copper, number 60. Make sure my computer will tip off. Ekpe Udoh autograph. Bogan Bart, Matt, or name Boban. Boban Marjanovic, the 7'5 guy. Pretty cool card. And then this rookie auto of Nedovic, which is a really nice card. I just don't think he's ever going to come across from overseas. These were just 50 cent autos that, I basically knocked off for free. Bryce Drew. Charles Jones, whoever that is. Tom Kleinschmidt. Demetrius Nichols of the Bulls. Denim Brown. There's a CJ McCollum game used card. That's a pretty nice one. He's a superstar, really. And a few last cards. We got Turkoglu and Bibby. Rudy Gobert. And a couple Charlie Villanuevas. Respectively. So that's everything there in the video, and I would part with that for 55. That's really all I want for it. I think it's a pretty solid deal. Book value, it adds up to a hell of a lot more than that, but not everybody likes the game used cards like you and I do. Getting rid of a lot of the ones that are players I used to kind of super collect, and I'm going to shoot you this video on Facebook and see if that is about what you're hoping for. I know you said you wanted to spend $200. I just don't have that much stuff to give you $200 a card. So here comes the video.